Today I have the pleasure of sitting down with a musical genius who not only knows how to make hits and bangers, but he also knows how to talk to the ladies in so many different languages. It's Kent Jones.
Telling me this and telling me that. You say once you take me with you, I never go back. Now I got a lesson that I wanna teach. I'ma show you that where you from, no matter to me.
I want you to teach me a lesson about music, because I know you have a long history of learning about music,
yes.
Being inspired by so many great legends as well.
Okay.
And so just tell me a little bit more about the background of Kent Jones.
You know, I grew up around musicians. I grew up around people that musical. My whole family had musical something.
She make the news and just set the shoes, it's all right.
Father actually did the same thing that I do now as far as producing his own music and as far as singing and as far as back in the day. And his mother, my grandmother, writes songs still to this day. She still gets royalty checks.
Are you serious?
Overseas, yeah.
Yes, granny, I love
and
it.
She's a musician.
So would you say that jazz had a big influence on what you make today?
Of course. There's so many elements when you really understand how music lives,
yeah,
and it moves, and it's alive.
I mean, Don't Mind especially has, like you said, it's one of those catchy songs that you can't get out of your head.
That's an interpolation of an old song, Don't Mind.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't even know. So what was that?
Really?
I didn't notice. I can honestly say I did not notice. He's about to educate me. Let me know.
Here we go. So he said,
girl. There's something wrong with me.
Okay, tell him.
Every time I'm alone with you, you keep talking about you loving me. Baby.
Oh, hit it.
Your foreplay just blows my mind.
I've been told that it wasn't always fancy. Like, you've had a time where you've been homeless and you've had to struggle and all that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
How have you overcome all of that? Has that built who you are today?
6 years ago, I was homeless.
Wow.
Me and my mom fell ill. We lost the house. I had to lean on what I knew I could do, which was the music, you know, to help our situation. Somehow, in my part, I had faith. A lot of people, if I allowed a lot of the people that I came up with to decide my future, me and my mom would have been homeless.
Your story alone is proving that, you know, you gotta believe, keep going, keep the hustle alive, and you can do whatever you want. So, we have the What's Up TV theme tune. I want you to give it a Kent Jones refix. So just add a little layer of magic to it. Is that all right?
Honestly.